Yeah, Duck Summers, you miss a lot, bro. Right, we kill level 2, Fasho. Awesome. Ooh, Sephir, this will be easy kills. If we don't let him get wins. Thank you, Road Lucky. This sword is so big. This sword is so big! Hello, Zlapped. Is Kane good? Kane's fun, and yeah, he's pretty good. I would definitely say that. You can actually come and go straight away. You have slow, right? So go on, Sephir.
Double tap.
Good job, man. You kind of don't even like need any mana regen because of your passive mana regen from your W, which is really awesome. Really like that. Cause yeah, I was like a little bit worried that the hero would have mana problems, but with your like W, it actually doesn't have that many mana problems. We already have had a huge sub train, Booblan man. Kane hype indeed, Breaky. You've missed two amazing games. A lot of Kane ownage. A lot of Kane ownage. Yeah, Breaky, can you confirm that it was your voice when he says that, well, isn't this like cheating in the 8-bit alt avatar? Can you confirm, please? Confirm or deny. Pretty sure that's your voice. What the fuck, this tower? Okay, dude.
Wow!
Okay, yay. Tower.
You got him? You got him?
Yo, come, Fasho, we kill.
Oh my god.
Go, I need a one.
If I would have had my mana for that shit, dude, for my second.
That's auto attack.
I need to go get mana, that way we don't.
Do you have slow again? Alright, I'm just gonna back. Go slow him as soon as you can. Go. I'll cut down the tree for you. Job.
That felt good, didn't it? So is this new hero any good or is he stuck?
He's really good.
So like, what does he do so I know? Because I didn't watch that video.
You'll see. Oh fuck, DC symbol, holy shit. Alright. Nice, ignore Breaky. Confirm or deny that it was your voice.
Alright, dude, killed your opponents.
There's really nothing we can do this game. I've already killed them three times.
Good fucking missing calls, guys.
Well, they died, both of them. But that's a pretty good missing call. Oh shit, oops. Misclick. Whoops, does it? Yeah, your voice. When the 8-bit Kane says, well, isn't this like cheating when you eat a Runes of the Blight? Wasn't that your voice saying that line?
Hey Zach, you got your invis yet? You need to get your invis.
Kane's W gives you and your team a passive aura that gives you mana regen out of combat as well as a in combat crit
shit
chance.
Up here,
dude. At level 2, yeah, it's 20% crit for everyone around you. At level 1, 10%, etc. up to 40 at level 4.
Watch out, dude. There's 4 at top purple.
Oh, it wasn't you. Alright. Really sounds like you. Yeah, we need to kill 3 people in 9 minutes with my ulti if we're gonna fix the challenge. I don't do such a thing, liar liar pants on fire, so never, since I don't do it. Never would do it. Can you try a crazy build? No, I want to try my build I did before again to see if it's like really as good as I thought. This one? Ah. We can kill him too, do you have slow? Go, go, go. Just keep chasing, keep chasing. Hit him once and he might be dead. Ah, fuck, you got blocked. Never mind. Good job, though. But Blacksmith is Ogre Magi, though. Alright, let's get that lightning going. Lightning, wait, shit, right. Is it 600? It's 900. Oh god, what am I doing? Jesus, I'm retarded. 900 recipe, not fucking 500. Where the hell did I get that number from? Alright, we got one kill with ulti. Now we gotta get two more.
Hey guys, pause it real quick. I gotta reconnect.
Alright man, sounds great, bro! Is this American server? Yeah, it is. Alright. Figured, after hearing his, hearing his stuff. Well, he did his own announcer, if that's what you mean. No, you can't cancel your ultimate. The hell does your ult do? Basically, I force them to attack me for 2.5, 3.5, 4.5 seconds, give myself attack speed, and I just wreck their faces. Can we kill mid? I think we can. Let's kill mid. Yes, it's on purpose. 1 second. I can't invite you on this account, SwiftPajuju.
Let's get it on.
Let's go mid. Don't need Ock Bones. It's gonna go ult him. Go, go.
Stop missing.
You! Yep, good job. Ba-ba. Right, that's tower down and Thunderclaw. Awesome.
The Legion have destroyed a Hellborn tower.
Thunderclaw finito.
Illusion.
Tarzan, why did you whisper me? Oh. Keep up the stacks. Just try and stack as much as possible and I'll kill him. You don't want to do barbed, it's one of the worst items on this hero because it works to 50% capacity because they do 50% less damage to me. I find barbed to be a stupid item on this hero and would never get it on this hero at all. Never will get it. Kane is not a carry. Pretty sure that my carry build on this hero fucking owns Breaky. Pretty sure it owns.
Yeah.
Alright, what are we gonna do next? Are we gonna do the same build as I did game one? I think we should. Yeah, we will. Is Panda coming for me or is he coming for... No, not coming for me. Slap, do you like the new hero? Yes, I do. Well, I didn't really play him as a carry last game. I played him like kind of as an initiator slash carry. Like, I went on their carry with really strong items and just wrecked them, pretty much. So I guess you could say that I did play it as carry. His W, it just swaps stances. It swaps from offensive to defensive stances, but I don't think that... you should ever be on defensive unless you're pushing uphill and you want the armor for with your creeps, and then as soon as the other team initiates, you swap to offensive. You never want to have defensive in team fights, in my opinion. Never, ever. Wait, who's he? Oops.
Hey, one of your structures didn't even notice. Is under attack. The Hellborn have destroyed a Legion tower.
I think Kane is really fun to play so far, Iker. Yeah. You realize that you take 50% damage, right? From your E. 50% less damage to the hero you're attacking, right? So the opponent is dealing 50% less damage to you, which means the barbed takes 50% less damage to him. Stop being a fucking retard instead and just accept facts, dumbass. Ay. Yes, we can. I can almost kill him myself.
Let's get talking.
Is that Slither?
No, it's the very, very new and fun hero. Go, go, go.
You!
What a pimp. Hey, one of your structures is under attack.
Yeah, it's this site right here. I don't know why, but I want to do it. Thank you very much for your donation, Kisai. Much appreciated, bro. Thank you very, very much. For another one, I should say. Yes, I'm definitely the moron here, man. Definitely the moron here. I think someone is pretty bad at math.
Oh!
Alright, goodbye, banned permanently. Goodbye, banned permanently. Bye, both of you.
What were you doing all the way the fuck over there, dude?
Trying to kill Zephyr.
You're crazy, bro. Alright, charge hammer, finish any second.
Invisibility.
Hey guys, come kill these guys in mid.
Alright, let's finish our, No, I'm not angry at all. Right, I just had two pathetic little tiny kids. Coming. Can you stun him? Yeah, you got him. On my way.
You.
Is it too hot for you? Oh, double tap.
Good job, guys. Alright, there we go.
It was worth it.
Hello, Carmen. No, I'm not mad. I'm doing great. Tweezy, do you have a discount code for G2A? Yes, I do. The discount code, if you want to buy a game from G2A, is SLAP. It does not work on marketplace games, though. Why charge hammer? Because, first of all, it's a great item for farming on a hero that doesn't have the biggest farming ability. Second of all, because you put the charged hammer on yourself, then you ult someone, and you literally deal 1 million damage to them. Oh, it actually worked. I didn't think he would actually do that. Pretty sure I finished the challenge, Necroft. That was the third one. I ulted. Easy gaming. We're gonna have a giveaway after this game. With an avatar of your choice of Kane. Either the 8-bit or the other one. But yeah, you put charge hammer on yourself, then you ulti someone. And like they are forced to attack you, so your charge hammer procs. So you double proc your charge hammer pretty much. First off, you proc it by auto attack. Second of all, you proc it by the shield.
I already have full mana. Is that your mana regen?
That's my W's mana regen, yes. I'll see if I can show you how good it is. You're not going anywhere. Alright, let's go. Alright, let's get lifesteal next. Actually, we should get Incinitarius first. Incinitarius first before lifesteal. How's his laning phase? Really good, because the Q deals him like massive amounts of damage since it's physical. Deals really, really much in the start. The challenge was three people with ulti 50 minutes in, and I completed it. Awesome, awesome. So yeah, he's doing good. I was like, he's a good laner, but his ulti kind of sucks in the start of the game. So, like, you need kind of level 11 ult. Like, level 1 ult is pretty meh. So, pretty good. Here's a new hero posted to me on their Twitter and stuff like that, and it's a new hero, so a lot of people are tuning in to see how the new hero is, which is probably why we have a lot of extra viewers.
Attack. We got a ward.
Come here, come here. Oh. Walk the flight.
Ba-ba-ba-ba. Hey, one of your structures is under attack.
What's he doing?
Domination.
Probably man up. Oh, what? He went this way?
I will take it.
Oopsie daisy. Think I should get out?
Ultimate
not worth manning up. Why are you building him the same way? Because I think this is the best build, and I'm just double checking that it actually is the best build, because I want to see if it's equally good every game. And I'm not going to try different builds if I already know that one build is better than the other one. But I'll try a different build next game. I'll play some Shieldbreaker build next game.
Don't feed them, dude.
I'll try Mika's build next game. I can do that. Yeah, I'll try Mika's build next game. Are you playing later today, Slap? No, I have like 5 or 6 YouTube videos to prepare, so I will shut down at 6.
Hey,
we're probably scrimming, so I'll shut down in 1 hour.
The Hellborn have destroyed a Legion tower.
No, you shouldn't have even been there in the first place.
Yeah, if Rift Charts... Wait. Well, that worked over the cliff. That's nice.
Denied.
One second. Talking to my team about builds at the moment. Yeah, we'll try a different building scheme. Let's see, are we can pull up next game here. Carmen. The Orisa trolls. Does staff work on Kane? No, it does not. I did not go mid with him this game, but I did before. Fuck.
What's he doing?
Whoa. You. You shouldn't have ulti, but I'm not sure. Fuck. Well, that's not good. We're gonna have to get out. Oh, Panda double clicked his PK. No, that's unfortunate. Just run, poison spray when you can. Ah, you're gonna die. Unless they don't find you. Invisibility. Have you thought about counters to Kane yet? No, not really. Haven't really been focusing on that. No, we can try a little Paris of this game. I think it's gonna suck really, really badly, but we could still do it.
Metal report.
I guess. Ulti's up.
You.
Don't stop now.
Would be funny if the ulti reset on a kill.
Like...
that would be insane. No, actually, no, fuck you. No, the Paris. I hate that shit. Oh well, fucking hell, we'll do it. God damn it. Let's get Thunder. I mean, Elder Parasite. I think it's gonna be really bad, but.
What?
What situation would you use a defensive E? Only when pushing high ground. Like, I feel like you never want to use defensive in team fights. I feel like you always want to use offensive. So I feel like only when pushing high ground. Like, that's the only time.
Shit.
No, Barb is not nice on Kane. Whatever you say. So close, I lived that. If I could have gotten my Insanitarius off, like double, like swap it around, that would be pretty good. Alright, what are we gonna do next? Why are you... take the fucking courier. M. Kongstad, thank you very much for subbing, bro. Welcome to the Slap family. Thank you, sir. Alright, let's let's go Heart or something like that, or like Savage. No, Rift Shards. Something different than the other games. I still feel like you want to have a demonic, especially this game when you're like facing a lot of physical from Dragon and Panda, not really Sephir. Oh, I didn't use my battery. Shit. Yeah, that's true. That was bad. Or if I didn't have Eliparius, that I would have lived as well. Oh, Kappa Kipo. Yeah, that was a mistake. I didn't know that I had battery charges. I didn't pay attention to that. That was a mistake, definitely. Are the ancients triple? Nice. On my way. Just poison spray them, please. Oh, hello there.
God.
That went pretty fast. Alright, let's see if we can find anyone. Anyone I find will be a kill. Should be a kill. Oh shit, I forgot the little parasite. Oh well, he's still dead.
Lightning speed.
Awesome.
Someone likes to get spanked.
Range of ulti is 650 range, so very, very short. We're gonna get a PK. Start chasing people around. We're gonna just sell the mana battery, don't need it anymore. Does Kaisa still play Han? Yes, he does. He's playing right now, I think. Not so sure, but I think so. Don't forget to follow, guys. I stream every single day except Saturdays. Helps me out a lot. If you press that follow button. Let's go find someone. Old CD is so low, yeah. You. Baba.
Hot streak. Double tap.
Ultimate warrior.
I can kill him. Let's see. Slap, how long are you gonna play low MMR? I don't know, maybe one more game? No, first of all, barbed armor is 80%, so the regularly barbed armor would return 80 damage, right? But this time it would only return this time you will take that 80 and then split it on 50%, so it will only return 40 damage. Pretty much. Alright, what are we gonna do? No, Elder Parasite costs mana, so I wouldn't have mana to ulti, that's why I didn't use Elder Parasite. Chill, guys. Use your brains. Alright, let's do... I don't even know. Something cool. Can we do something cool? I don't even think we can do something cool. Tough to say. What's something cool, even? Bum 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 bum.
You! Is it too hot for you?
Oh, can I get red shield? Thank you. Stun him.
Someone's all washed up.
You're not going anywhere.
Oh. Double tap.
What?
The Legion have destroyed our kill. Someone likes to get spanked.
You. Let's try a rift charge, see if it stacks. See if it stacks! No, barbed is 80%. As you can see right there. Returns 80% of damage taken as true damage. Alright, let's keep going. You guys like my manly mode or what? Yes, you can.
You. Lightning speed.
Right.
Domination. Someone likes to get spanked.
You're still trying.
I will take it. Someone likes to get spanked.
You.
Triple kill. Someone likes to get
spanked. Don't stop now. Don't stop now. This is Q skill shot. Kind of, yeah, I guess you, it just do uses it in front of you. Like, you, that's, yeah, it just tosses your shit in front of you. So, that's, yeah, pretty much. Well, this pillow is kind of fun. Honestly, this pillow is very fun. It does not stack? No, that's what I thought.
Invisibility.
Boom, 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 boom. Is he a smurf? What? 17 wins, 4 losses? I don't get it. Well, you can be upset, but in the end of the day, I'm wrecking. Slap, please stop, too much to handle. Should I reckon next? No, full items.
You. The Legion have destroyed a Hellborn tower.
Not going anywhere.
Don't stop now! Someone likes to get spanked.
Oh, you died? Fuck. Oh, I thought I was gonna respawn. Boom, 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 boom.
Don't stop now! Someone likes to get spanked.
You!
Don't stop now!
Someone don't stop likes to get
spanked. You're still trying. Hey, one of your structures is under attack.
Bro, Barb doesn't work against me.
Did you forget the same
50%
word?
Less damage.
Legion wins. A Hellborn barracks has been destroyed. A Hellborn barracks has been destroyed.
Let's see how fast this takes. Come here, bro. Hey, come here, bro. Alright, that was fun. Alright, let's do one last game of Kane. We'll play him at the Mickey build with Flush, Shroud and Shieldbreaker going mid. Let's do that. Hello. Alright. That was fun. That was fun. How long was that game? Save. Alright, that was fun. That was fun. Alright, guys, I'm gonna have a short commercial. Thank you very much for watching. Don't forget to follow. And we're gonna have a giveaway as well, by the way. Shit, I forgot that. We're gonna have a giveaway. All you have to do to join the giveaway is being a follower. Like, I'm not. And, of course, as I explained before, subscribers have double the chance of winning. Like, they have their names drawn twice, pretty much. To explain in bold term. Alright, Kane, let's see here, 90, Kane is balanced, is the keyword. Alright guys, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, giveaway, go, go, go. I will sword. Oh shit, where's the new hero? Fuck.
Kane. Nomad. Magnus.
Wait, who won the giveaway? Shit, who won the giveaway? Or is it not up to one yet?
Let's get it on,
oh, Roger Nagel, congratulations, man. Thank you very much for being an awesome viewer. We're gonna send you a PM. You need to give me your in-game name and what avatar you want, obviously 8-bit or the other one. And then I'm gonna have a 60-second commercial before we continue. Alright, in-game name plus avatar, please, for Kane. Alright, sending you a message. There you go, Roger Nagel. Congratulations, bro. Alright, let's test Mika's little idea here. Grats, Roger Nagel. Grats, bro. Alright, let's do... Yes, you did. Thanks for being an awesome viewer and sub, bro. Thank you very much. Now I forgot the commercial. Yeah, buddy. Subs should get free entries rather than two. I guess we could do that. I mean, it's I guess. That's fair. I could change it to free. Answer your Twitch PM, bro. Rift charts conclusion? Not worth it. Don't get rift charts. Life meta build. Alright, let's do a fast 30-second commercial here. We can have time for that. Where the hell is Loki? Thank you very much, Sick Bells. Much appreciated, bro. No, but I agree with that. We can get sub free entries instead of one. I mean, regular viewers have one, subs have two right now, but we could change it to free. I mean, that's fair, I think. Since I'm making all giveaways in the future to regular viewers and subs, so I think that's fair. Except gear. Gear is always going to be sub only, but I think that's fair. I can do that. I'll talk to Ninja about it later. How's the new hero? I think he's really fun. I've played him, this is the fourth game, I think. I think he's really fun. Maybe I should like go, maybe I should go defensive here, like when I'm like blast hitting, because then I have a lot of armor and like Nomad can't kill me. Let's test that. Let's actually test that, like the movement speed doesn't matter. Let's test that. I have a lot of armor. It's like a Ring of the T-shirt, pretty much. I don't think. I mean, it should be good against Nomad in fear. Nah, fuck this shit. I didn't like that. Boring. Fuck defensive, man. yes, good given. Yes, I do. Tweezy, I can choose Kane's avatar, whatever I want. Kane. So either the 8-bit or the one I'm using right now. The giveaway was for Kane since I completed a Kane challenge. You are sending that courier back, you fucker. You are not using that top. Alright, now you can use it. We gave away a Kane avatar a few seconds ago. Takes me a lot of damage. Oh, shit. Take the reward, guys, whoever wanted. Oh shit, I missed my crit here, I might die. That was close. Fucking missed my crit occur and almost killed myself. Jesus. Real one bottom, alright, let's just push this out fast then. Wait, what is he getting? Was that a DD? If that was a DD, I'm gonna cry. If that's a DD, I'm dead. Regen, oh thank lord, that doesn't matter. Alright, let's get bottom here. Yes, we probably did. Come on, Molly. Come here. Come here. Come here. Come here. Come here. He has boots, I can't kill him. Oh shit, No Man's coming as well. Is he gonna hook me? If he hooks me, he's dead. That's stupid. Why would he hook me? Why not switch to shield stance for some reason? Because it's only out of combat, and like, Nomad will hit me if I walk up. Like, it's 8 seconds out of combat. It's not worth it. Also, it lowers your move speed, so if I would use it now, it would take me longer to get back to my lane. But yeah, I could use it now because I'm taking the rune. But you see, it's 6 seconds to swap stance, and it's gonna take longer for me to run mid, which is not something I want.
Beware.
DD, that's good, that's good. So yeah, that's moving a pack. He does give me a lot of regen though, but it's 8 seconds out of combat, so... yeah, this guy should be dead. Yeah, guys. Alright. Alright, let's see if Mika's build is good. So, Steam Boots, Shieldbreaker, actually I guess we could... oh no, Steam Boots, Shieldbreaker, Shroud is what he went, I think. We're gonna try and kill him straight away, I think. Oh wow. Let's make them chase me, then we... here we go. Easy. Bye-bye. Oh, thank you very much, Armani, for the donation, bro. Much, much appreciated. Thank you very much. Enjoying the stream as always. Thank you, Armani. No problem, bro. Congratulations once again for winning the giveaway. Thank you very much. All right, there we go. I want to see what happens with a Kane ult inside a Kronos ult. The Kane ult gets stopped, like everything else, I would imagine.
Hey, one of your structures is under attack.
Not sure. Probably Empath. Like, having Empath inside of me, game one, was really insane. I think Empath would be a good contender for that. Like, Glacius is good because of his mana regen and shit. Oh fuck, I missed that. Let's get my...